Hello, Jacob. Hello, Fusa. Fusa. Okay. Yeah, I know. I need to turn on my wheel one second. Hello, Phil Doe. Good morning to you. It's afternoon here. Let's go. So, let's start off with race B. So, we've done 20 minutes of time trial here with P10. So, that's. We'll try and keep. How do I say? Stay in the top 10 really here. I think we should get a better lap time, like a 0.6, so yeah. And race C is the one I want to concentrate on this week. Cause yeah, we're down to P8. We're P4, now P8, so yeah. Okay, Phil though. So we're gonna load up Pozzetti's ghost as yeah. That's the one we've been following really. Second. Okay, let's try and get P3 here. At least. It's gonna be difficult though. Lap of the day. Not complete yet. afternoon nay. All over the place here. I'm all over the place and we're probably not that far off. Because the ghost isn't that far away, so yeah. Yeah, we're not that far off actually. So I'd say this is going to be like a 0.4, 0.3. It's not a great lap, but oh well. 0.4. Yeah, not a great lap. Pretty poor in my opinion. Yeah, I'm struggling in the first corner of sector 2. I'd say this lap would get us to a minimum of P15, but it won't be enough for top 10. Do I enjoy doing time trial? No. No, I'm not a big fan of time trial, no. But this is why I'm forcing myself to do it. But I like this combo. But this is a bit forceful by me, really. I'm forcing myself to do this. So yeah, I'm gonna try and improve my lap. Not the best sector 2 there. I'd say all the corners were poor. Yeah, all of them were, really. It was good sector 1. Sector 2 was awful. It's like nearly 3/10 there. So yeah, go again. So I'm not comfortable yet in sector 2, but sector 1 we are, with that sector. That's a good last sector as well. See, I probably cost myself a point, like a low 0.8 there, with that sector 2. Hello, yeah, thanks Arnold. So yeah. Hello, how are you doing as well? But yeah, that sector 2 was shit. and we still got 17-0. Not the best turn one there. Rip. Too deep there. Yeah, I've done some race B yesterday. I've also done time trial race B. I'm in P10, so yeah. Yeah, race C is good to drive. I'd say it's the best combat out of the three. So yeah, turn right there. Let's try and get like a 0.5 sector one here. But I need a good sector two as well. Hello, Ivan. Struggling with traction there. Yeah, 0.7 is not good there. I really need like a 0.3. Sorry, 0.4. 0.3 is too fast. So 17.3. Not very poor lap. Thank you. struggling with a tunnel corner here. Okay, come on. Too deep. It's too deep, it's too deep, it's too deep. Such a good corner, that one. That corner wasn't the best, but that previous corner was so good. You saw how much speed I carried through that corner. It was amazing. Okay. It's not good. 0.5. I'm good, Dan. How are you doing? Sorry about yesterday. I was driving like a complete pleb. Next up, this first sector must improve, and so the sector too as well. But we've done a really good corner. Basically, got a lot of lap time left. I'm on the 16.897 flash, so you know which account. If I'm doing race C time trial, you know. So yeah, again. I hit the wall. Come on. This is my main clash. I'm doing racy time trial, so yeah. We're P8. A few dodgy corners there. Yeah. 0.6. Done okay sector 1, sector 2 is shit. There's more time in sector 1 as well though. But I'm on 0.6. I think it'll be tough for me, but 0.7 definitely today. Looking at the sectors I can do. Yeah, Consta's still P1. I'm just dropping positions. Everyone's on their point 8. Nah, not a good sector 1. Yeah, I told you, like, top 10 will be like 0.6, 0.7. I'm gonna go for 0.6 there. Here we're going for 0.7. Not a good corner. I need to fix that corner because it's costing me a lot of lap time. Okay, I've kept this corner as well. But it's that corner and the tunnel. I'm struggling there. Need to try and get better corner there. It's 0.58. No chance we're going to get like a 0.30 in the last sector for that. But yeah, I need a better tunnel corner. That corner's really stinging for me at the moment. If I can get that corner right, we're easily getting 0.8 in sector 2. It's just that corner really I'm struggling. Are you talking about this? Cars. Turn 3 and turn 4. All about race speed. Turn 3, turn 4, so turn 1. Turn 3 and turn 4 are not my problem. Like, you can see how I take them. I keep it in 4th and yeah, I tried, like, keeping it smooth there. Hello, Vegas. Oh. Yep, lost time there. That was not very good, though. Just too scared the wheel spin, really. Tire wear is your problem. Tire wear is not a problem for me, really. My problem is sector 2. One corner, the tunnel corner, is my problem. Other corners I'm doing well. Maybe the last corner as well is a bit of a challenge to get nailed. Not a good corner there. Like, I missed the apex. Put in the wall, put in the wall. You always mess up the last one, okay. The last corner's hard. can't get that line. No. What a sector! And up left back corner. Man, why do I pleb sector 2? Why? Why I'm plebbing sector 2? Well, half a tenth up on Hosetti after sector 1, and then I fucking pleb it there. That fucking right hand shitty corner, I tell you. It's that right hand though that's pissing me off. It's not allowing me to get a good lap. I celebrated early, no, I was just saying what a sector, but I knew I was going to pleb anyway. Yeah, it's on Friday, I know. He posts it on Friday, but these guys are too, as I say, they're too impatient. Last week it was Friday. No, it was Thursday. It was Thursday. Hello, Ollie. Hello, Matthew. Let's go. But they're not going to do it Thursday this week. Damn fast. I'm trying to improve my time. I'm not happy with this time because I know I'm not going to be P1. Sorry, top 10, sorry. I I think everyone got bored of the dailies last week. Maybe that's why I released early. Ah, the curb's there. Yeah, that's horrible. Go again. .64 is not good enough anyway. Yeah, I sealed the promotion after yesterday. We completed our objective. If any of you didn't see yesterday, I won in a Domino's livery Suzuki Swift in race B somehow. The worst Group 4 car we won in, so yeah. That was nice. I need to fix that corner. It's so shit for me. I'm completely messing it up. Ah, the curb there is just lifting my car. Sometimes it's flat, sometimes the curb lifts my car. It unsettles it. So yeah, very weird. It's very unpredictable, that corner. Again. Okay. to. Hello TSL, and that curb screws us over again. Okay, I think I cut it too little there, maybe that's why the curb just unsettled the car. We should get a good lap in soon though. Two corners in sector two are not very good. Yeah, they weren't. 0.5. Go again though. This is a 0.9. At least we're close to our time then. There's still so much more time though. There's nearly a tenth in sector one, a tenth and a half in sector two. And then another tenth, nearly like 50,000, 60,000 in sector three. There's a lot of time there. So shit. Are you talking about this camera? This camera? Are you talking about? Yeah, there's a lot of fast drivers using it. Basically, this camera, you have like, this camera, you have people like Haku, Aura. Who else uses this camera? There's a lot of fast drivers who use this camera. And here you got Gallo, like Agu, they use that camera, so yeah. A lot of fast drivers use these cameras, any camera, but I use this one. I think Baptiste Beauvoir uses this one, so any camera is usable apart from cockpit cam. That's horrible. Horrible, horrible. Okay, let's go again. I remember when I started playing Gran Turismo back again in lockdown, I was using this camera for the first, like, I don't know how many months, for first like 1 month, and then I changed to this. Save. We need a 0.5 in sector 1. I need to try and find out. I think I'm just hesitating a bit. I need to fix out my sector one here. It's not going well. I'm hitting the curb the wrong way. I'm just hitting that curb and it's unsettling the car. Yeah, Fusa, I've done a 16.9. Okay, good corner, that really good corner. Never mind, I'll fuck up that corner. The curbs screw me over again. I'm going too far to the left sometimes, out of turn two. Which is not good because I'm hitting the dodgy curb and yeah, it's slowing me down. So I need to avoid that mistake. It's my brakes. I'm not braking well. My braking is very poor at the moment. I mean, I use this camera because it's the fastest for me, not because of a rear view mirror. I barely use the mirror sometimes, though. I don't use it too much. That's why I start last, Mr. Apex, because nobody can distract me. I don't want, like, Key to distract me with flashing of the lights. Afternoon, Damo. How are you doing? That was not a very good corner, yeah, 0.6. Try and get this last corner right. Start again. Nice stammer. We need about half a tenth in sector one. They can save our lap. I'm hitting that, I'm clipping that corner. I completely am. Getting slow in sector one here. Getting annoying now. The left hander wasn't very good. Both left handers actually. As soon as it's positive, yeah, I'm the opposite. To be fair, not that far away from you. Go again. Hello, hello Granty. I'm good. How are you? Okay. Okay, yeah. That's horrible anyway. All of the corners hate me. Not really, just one corner, all of them. .72. Nah, I'm nowhere near here. No. I'll enter the next race on my main account. I'm close, yeah, but this is a short track. I'm P8. Yeah, they need to keep the optimum. I don't know why they removed it. Oh no, it saves best ghost. Optimum is a bit different. It should save optimum. You know what? I'm not going to quit the next three laps. And I'll see what lap time I can get. Hello, Tryan. Just the cars, yeah. Go, go, go! Hello, Tim. I'm hitting the wall here. I'm very close to hitting that wall, I have to be honest. I don't know. I'm driving bad at the moment. I'd say it's poor. I'm driving poor. It's not a bad sector with that. Let's try and fix some of those corners. I'm gonna relax myself. I'm gonna go enter a race now because yeah, it's getting annoying. P1, Consta. Look, the top 10 is coming down to 0.92, so yeah, I need to improve this. But P1's 0.72. So leave that. Yeah, I'm not going to drive as risky as in the race. Don't worry. I need to improve my time. That's a fact. The curb is just lifting my car. I mean, can't get a brake on that corner. Nice Lodato. Also, hello. Time trial exhausted me there. Didn't even improve. The only chance we had to improve was when we got a 0.51 sector one. But then the next corner we plebbed it. Yeah, I'm just going to relax here for 2 minutes. Hello, Del Boy. See you later, mate. So yeah, this lobby's dead. There's a bunch of bees. What's going on here? I'll go on my second account after this. Hello, Fast Chicken and I can't remember. Nastria, hello. So we're comfortably P1 here. We'll just see what pace we can do, really. Let's not act it's time trial. Need to remember that. Remember that, sorry. I'm gonna have to start another stream because, yeah, it's gonna be boring from the front. But at least we're doing one race from the front at the end of the day. Yeah, not the best sector time so far. It's our first race. Not the best corner there, and not the best lap. It's fine though. I don't know, you got birds behind me, maybe not. Mistake, breaking point there. Still purple. push. What, Damo? The hell? Yeah, I don't know them either. What the hell? Not even concentrating. I'm gonna read comments after the race, because yeah, I don't want to crash on my main account. Lost like 2.5 seconds there, but it's fine. I'm gonna start a new stream after this as well. We'll be right back. I'll probably hear them anyway, because yeah. How the hell did they get leaked though? That's the first question I want to ask. I'm gonna do time trialing off stream this week, guys. Unless I have a chance of world record on Sunday, I might do a stream on that. But racing will be on stream. Just to let you know. More time there. Let's go for 17, guys. Don't worry about it, Larson, I read your comments. Like, it's not your fault. Hit the wrong curb there. So bad, I'm driving so bad. Driving so bad this lap. So many unforced errors. See you later, Damo. I don't know how I've managed a 17.9, guys, out of that lap. It was very scruffy. Still deb in that corner. This is an 18-1. Okay, never mind. That curb is killing me for sure. Not even a joke anymore. Luckily I'm so far ahead. Yeah, the curbs are killing me, so I'm gonna go on my second account. I might take a break for one race. Actually, no, I won't. Yeah. You're not gonna get a good finishing time from me here, guys. I've made a few mistakes there this race, so yeah. Should be like about 17, 16 seconds ahead. Instead I'm only 8. Luck, hopefully no more mistakes. It's again that curb. The curbs are killing me here. When does this race end? Two more laps. It's annoying. I want this 10. Because from front it's very boring. From back it's really entertaining. Luckily we had enough pace here to win from the front. So many mistakes. We're even lapping a person as well. Who's this guy? Smog. Blue flag. Sector. Poor left hander though. Last lap. This is an 18, so it's a good lap for these tyres. Eight, not bad. Can't drive clean. At least we won this, but comfortably, even with these mistakes. It's our first race anyway, so I'm allowed these mistakes, really. Just bring it home here. I can celebrate through the pits as well, can't I? I'm not going to do it now. If I had like a 20 second gap, I would have done it. .43 even with everything there, so not bad. With everything that happened, so yeah. Thank you.